Hi guys, you all have welcome again on your channel, and I have been come again with new video. By the way, I have already made this video in Hindi, and this time I'm gonna make again this video in English. So I'm going to make this video on Apple iPhone 11 Pro, as you can see that, which will be very informative for those who loves Apple. In this video I will explain each and everything regarding iPhone 11 Pro, and so please keep watching till end. So friends, let's start. So just I'm going to open this box and we will see what we are getting inside the box. So as you can see that there is a lots of thing we are getting inside the box. This is iPhone device 11 Pro. This is gold version, as you can see that, very nice device, very attractive. This is the premium device. Just I'm holding this one in my hands, and it's also very heavy, 188 grams. Okay, apart of that, what we are getting inside the box, we will check. We are getting also one SIM ejector tool, this one, and also there is some booklet, there is some manual, and there is some in this one also, maybe a sticker also. There is some sticker, iPhone logo, that we can put this one in our device. Here you can see that this one, the sticker is coming. So these all things we are getting inside the box. Apart of that, we get this one, our lightning cable for the charge, 18 watt for fast charging. It will charge your phone in 30 minutes. That is a very beneficial thing. Before in Apple, we were not getting fast charging, but now we are getting this fast charging adapter. It's very nice. Apart of that, also we are getting this earphones, wired earphone actually, with this box. These all things we are getting here in this box. It's very nice, because if you are going to say this Apple 12 Pro or 12 Pro Max something, maybe you will not get this power adapter if you got for fast charging. So just we will talk about the phone, what we are getting inside the phone. So friends, what we are getting on the phone, just let's check. Here we are getting Gorilla Glass back side and also front side Gorilla Glass. There is a steel frame, and there is an antenna band, you can see that here and here. There is also volume rockers and silent button, physical silent button, you can see that here. These all things are traditional, which is coming in Apple iPhone since long time. This is on off power button. There is a charging point by this lightning cable, you can charge. There is speaker, I think there is a speaker, one is here and one is here. It's very good device. So just I'm going to open this one. So it's now open, and just I'm going to setting. So we'll check about the battery. This is the battery. So just I'm going to show you the health, battery health. This is the maximum capacity, 100%, because this is a new phone. This is all about phone. This is very smooth running phone, this one. As you can see that there is a no lag, nothing. There is no lag, nothing, and there is no hang, something like that. You can use this one very smoothly. And also just I'm going to open the camera. This is a 12 megapixel camera. There is a three setup of camera, backside and front. There is a one selfie camera. This is also 12 megapixel. Backside camera is also 12 megapixel. There is a three camera telephone. I'm going to explain some technical specification regarding this Apple iPhone 11 Pro. Just stay with us. So if I will talk about the platform, first I will talk about the version. Which version? The A2215 international version. It's coming in three versions. First is international A2215. Second version coming also A2160, which is for Canada and USA, Rico, Virgin Iceland. And third version is coming for China and Hong Kong, which is A2217. Three version is coming for this phone. If I will talk about service, also LTE 4G, this is 4G phone, this one. And if I will talk about the launch date, it launched maybe 2019, 10th of September, and that date it's announced for the launch, and after 10 days it's launched actually in 2018, September 20. It is and it's available right now in the market. You can take it, this phone. If we will talk about the body dimensions, it is 188 grams. It's very good, very heavy phone. And if we will talk about the build quality is very good, awesome. Gorilla Glass front and back, and stainless steel frame you are getting inside this phone. And single SIM, this phone is single SIM, nano SIM, you can put the SIM. And also you are getting IP68 dust and water resistant rating, this one. This is also coming with Apple Pay, Visa, MasterCard, Amex certified. And this water dust IP68 resistant you are getting for up to 4 meters depth in the water for 30 minutes. We will talk about the display. Display is coming Super Retina Dolby Vision 5.8 inch display you are getting. And this, if we will talk about the screen to body ratio, it is 82.1%. It's very good. If we will talk about resolution is 1125x2436 pixel, which is very good. Stem glass we're getting with this phone with some kind of coating also. So this is very, and also there is a True Tone. If we will talk about the platform of this phone, iOS 13, and which is upgradable to iOS 14.7. And if we talk about the chipset is Apple A13 Bionic 7 nm plus. And if we talk about the CPU, it comes with hexa-core 2.65 GHz Lightning plus 1.8 GHz Thunder also is coming. It comes with Apple GPU, which 4 core graphics, this one. And memory, if we will talk about the memory inside, there is a 3 variant coming: 64 GB internal memory with 4 GB RAM, 256 GB internal memory and 4 GB RAM, and 212 GB internal memory and 4 GB RAM. There is no external memory option, card slot, nothing is there. If we will talk about the camera, there is main camera, 3 camera backside, as you can see that. This one wide angle camera, telephoto camera, and this one ultra wide also. Ultra wide option is also there. Ultra wide camera is there. There is a optical zoom, 2x optical zoom, and there is a 10x digital zoom that you are getting with camera. And also front side there is a camera, there is a dual camera, dual tone flash, everything photo there is. I will show you something in camera. There is lots of mode, slow mode, this video, this one photo, this one portrait mode also you are getting, panorama you are also getting. Lots of options are there now. Video you can make by this phone, 4k video, like 24 and 30, 60 frame per second you can make the video. And also 1080p you are getting also, 60, 30 and 120 fps frame per second options. And gyro EIS also is there. Loudspeaker is also there, yes, with the stereo speaker. There is stand Wi-Fi, dual band, hotspot, Bluetooth 5.0, everything you are getting in this phone. GPS, AGPS, GLONASS, Galileo, these all GPS you are getting. NFC radio is not available inside this phone, and lightning cable is also available for the USB is 2.0. some type of sensor also you are getting in this phone, like face ID, accelerometer, gyro, proximity, compass, barometer. Also you are getting Siri natural language command and dictation that you can use for giving any type of command. Ultra support also you are getting with this phone. And just we will talk about the battery. You are getting Lion 3046 mAh, which is the 11.67 watt. This one fast charging, coming with fast charging 18 watt, which power delivery 2.0 USB. These all things are there. And also you can also use this wireless charger, but you purchase this wireless charger from the market, because inside the phone box you are not getting wireless charger. These all things, personally I use this phone, so it is giving very good backup. Maybe full day it is giving very good backup, full day backup you are getting if you are moderate user, and if you are heavy user maybe you cannot get full day backup. So this is all about the battery. And if we will talk about the color, it's gray, matte silver and matte gold, matte midnight green. This one is matte gold. And if we will talk about the SAR value, which is 1.8 per kg for the radiation. So this is all about the phone. It's very good phone, and I'm very happy after taking this. This is very premium phone. So friends, it's all about the phone. Thanks for watching the full video. I will see you in next video. Till then, stay safe, stay home, take care yourself. Thanks for watching. Bye bye guys.